Hey guys, once I'm back. Once again, welcome back to our YouTube channel Ships and Boats. The news is regarding one of the Italian RoPax ferry contacted breakwater and damaged in Greece. RoPax Greece Europa contact breakwater while maneuvering to berth at Patras, Greece in the evening April 4 in adverse weather conditions. Ship's port side hull sustained two breaches above waterline, 20 centimeter long each. The ship arrived from Ancona, Italy with 55 vehicles and 56 drivers on board. In the afternoon April 5, she was berthed at Patras, passenger ro-ro cargo ship Greece Europa, IMO 935-1490, GT54310, built 2010, flag Italy, manager Grimaldi. If you like this information, do share with your friends, subscribe and like the channel. Thank you.